Here's how to get the ultimate morning routine in under 60 seconds. Firstly, you need to move. Upon waking, get outside and go for a walk. Walking is shown to downregulate your amygdala response, which means that you're more calm and relaxed. Plus, it'll reset your circadian rhythm by exposing your eyes to light. After that, you need to reflect. This can be some journaling. It's great for positive mentalities. It can be some breath work. Wim Hof or State Shift are two fantastic apps. Or it can be some meditation. Headspace, Sam Harris's Waking Up, or even just sitting and contemplating, counting your breaths. After that, learn. Before you've picked your phone up, before you've got sideswiped by what the day has in store for you, you can read something that is going to make you smarter tonight than you were when you woke up. And finally, prepare. Pack your bags for the day, get your gym kit ready, make the food. This means that before most people have even left the door, you've got an entire day's worth of self-development in. And it's not even 9 a.m.